What is it made out of? If you know what it's made out of, comment that down below. Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. So today we're going to be making Oobleck. If you don't know what that is, it's basically a solid but a liquid at the same time.
So like when you put pressure on it, it's a solid, but when you like hold it and pick it up, it's a liquid.
Let's get into the video.
So we have our cup of water, spoon, food colour, we're going to do blue. And our cornflower.
But it says cornstarch, but they're, I'm pretty sure, the same thing. And it doesn't really matter on how much you use. How much you use is up to you. And
how much you want, really.
And how much it's going to end up being. So, I love how soft it is. Yeah, that will do.
Okay. And we'll add more if we add too much water and stuff.
Yeah.
So on. Too much,
what is it called?
Or water.
Yeah, are you mixing?
Yeah, you pour my mix because you don't know how. Not exact. All the girls on the block knocking at my door. Wanna know what it is, make the boys want more. Is your lover playing on your side? Said he loves you, but just a little bit. As you can tell in all our videos, we like colouring stuff.
Yeah.
I feel like it's turning out good, but you just gotta keep mixing it like
this. Yeah. I feel like it's right that like it's mixed.
Yeah.
But like it just doesn't feel like it. I'm just trying to now mix the colour in.
Yeah.
Okay, I feel like this is Oobleck.
Yeah.
Yeah. It looks like water, but it really isn't. Okay, colour mix it, please. Should I use my hands?
Yeah, it's too big. Can you see that?
Yeah. Okay.
Let's get with you.
So, right now, it's like a liquid. But I don't want to tip it. Right? Now I'm gonna punch it. It's like, okay, maybe it's not quite there. Let me call it. Well, it's not. Fail! Here.
What turns into a fail can turn into a success. Quoted by Sharna.
Okay, it's like almost there. I mean, I said that before, didn't I?
Yeah. But he ain't got time, here's the answer. Come and get it at a knockdown price. Hey! Full of honey, just to make him sweet. So ballin', just to help him see what he's been missing. So come and get it while you still got time. It's boy on his knees and repeat after me, say.
It's like punching it.
That is satisfying.
But you try not get it all over the table.
Unfortunately, I can't do
that. You might want to get a big bowl for this. Because
it gets everywhere.
And because it's like hard to stir, you'll make it mess with it, like what we did. That's why we recommend to do it outside.
Okay, so it's a liquid, it's a solid.
Keep pushing something.
And now it's a liquid.
It's so cool, isn't it?
That was satisfying.
It's like heat gets to it, but it really doesn't. It's just, I don't even know, to be honest. And like, if you got it all over your hands, it turns into a solid, so you just peel it off.
So it's a solid, turning into a liquid.
So, comment down below if this is a solid or a liquid. To be honest, I don't even know.
Oh. Good
And it's hard, so it doesn't even come off.
That's so cool. Okay, I'm gonna try and get it all off, all off my hands, or like most of it. Let's see how easy it is compared to like
if solid. It's like, so they're solids, and they're turning into
a liquid.
Let's see if I can fall it to my head. They're like icebergs, you know? They're hard when they're falling.
I can't feel my feet.
They feel like cornstarch my hands. That feeling, that rubbery feeling.
Yeah, it feels like rubber. It's basically just peeling off. Okay, it doesn't even do that. Is that solid? It's like got little bumps in it. See, now I can hold it up because it's like,
it's hard.
See? You see, it looks like liquid. Then you tip it and you feel it. You're like, oh yeah, it's gonna be like water. You stick your finger in it and it's like, it's solid. It's hard. Do it. So I'll turn it back around. So it's like falling like water.
But it's hard.
But it's hard. That's so cool.
I love Oobleck. Ready? Watch it melt in your hands.
And I feel the part that's already melted in my hands.
It's just hard.
And thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to tune in next week for a video. Bye.
Bye. This feels so cool.
Oh, it's done.